How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spend too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find the rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shawnee's taking this thing to Gap pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. I'll keep an eye on her.
She had a boom. Woo, so close.
That was easy.
How long were you rolling with Gap anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. Then he was fucking pissed.
No, he didn't fight it.
Any problems you got?
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
Hey, I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
Thank you.
department's gonna be able to spin this. It was in the way anyway. Is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
Got the tip on at it. No doubt! This guy means business.
You think? He flipped a fucking car!
He on steroids or something?
I'd go with or something.
That big fucker wasn't normal.
Oh, you think?
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
Before someone gets hurt. Thank you.
Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Oh, wait. If I can't go up, then how... Oh, right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit. Shandy, I'm in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
How'd I get here? The fucking Saints!
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
Oh, I love it when people say that.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Too easy.
Pierce picked a nice place for the crew. All this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight. Motor time! Fun time! Ready to crash a party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Down behind cover.
It just got more fun.
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place!
Easy enough!
Going, Shawnee.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shawnee, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
Still got it.
Man, I don't have time for these assholes. Defuse the bomb!
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy.
Take these down.
Here they come. Shandy, cut the red one.
Damn! I lost a bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Thank you.